Try to accelerate. I'm gonna ease my power back to 25 square. We can actually go a little less than 25. We don't need to get in a big hurry to get down here. I'll close my cowl flaps now. The
helicopter 104 will go off that.
And then we'll lean the mixture.
Helicopter 104 for golf Greensboro, approach the Greensboro altimeter is 3011.
Stay positioned in 3011, 5 miles to northwest of Ashboro. Would like to get flight following to Kilo Golf, Kilo Tango for 4 golf.
All right, so that guy just took off from Ashboro. We'll keep an eye out.
Number,
turn on our autopilot.
Roger, say your type helicopter and altitude and route.
Robinson R44, altitude and route 2,500, 4,000 until we get to the mountains, then we'll cancel flight following for 4 golf.
Number 4 for Gulf City, a helicopter type one more time.
Robinson R44 for 4 Gulf.
Number 4 for Gulf, squawk 5122.
That's probably him. 5122
for 4 Gulf.
Furnace 145, contact Atlanta Center 128.8. Number 6, Julia Papa, turn right, heading 210, vector's final approach course. Number 5, Golf Romeo, Greensboro approach, the Greensboro altimeter 3011. Say approach request and verify you have the weather. Number 4, Golf 5112, 5112.
5112, 4, Golf.
Number 4 Alpha Uniform, no traffic between you and the airport. That is observed. Squawk VFR, change to advisor frequency approved.
Okay, 4 Alpha Uniform. Go to VFR, we'll switch
area. Number 5 Golf Romeo, descend in main.
We got rid of us kind of early there, but that's all right. We got the airport in sight out there. Didn't feel like helping us, I guess.
Richmond County traffic, Sirius 916 Yankee, 6 mile final 32, Richmond County.
Traffic, Bonanza 364 Alpha Uniforms about 10 miles to the north and bound for landing runway 21, Ashboro. Alright, we're going to start easing down. Ease our power back. We get too fast, no sense wasting a lot of gas. Going downhill.
And Cardinal Air, good morning. Hawker November 75 Golf Romeo.
Ooh, there's a Hawker coming into Ashboro.
It's Cardinal Air.
Hi, good morning. It's Hawker November 75 Golf Romeo. Right now we're about, about 6 minutes out. And we've got five passengers. And there should
Canadian.
Be a car arranged for their transportation under the name of Ben Graham.
Yes, sir. It's a black Suburban.
Excellent. That's great. We'll see you in just a few minutes then.
Okay, sounds good.
It's a little track.
Richmond County traffic, Sirius 2 Mile Final 32, Richmond County.
Davis County traffic, helicopters in that area is approximately 10 miles to the southeast of the field, transitioning to the west, currently 2,600.
westbound Ashboro.
19 for left.
Davidson County.
Pictures coming, Rich. Ashboro traffic, Bonanza 364 Alpha Uniforms, 5 mile final, runway 21 Ashboro. I hope you guys can see out the windshield. It's a beautiful view this morning. Great visibility. You guys can see the synthetic vision. There's the runway on there. We're just slightly high. Go ahead and get full flaps. They're moving. And we'll trim as the flaps come in. Usually ends up about 9 degrees that one by myself like this. With nobody in the back, really. All right, three green, no red lights are on, mixture's rich, flaps are full. Everything's done except for the yaw damp, so before landing check is complete, up to the yaw damp. Yaw damp to go. You can actually kick that off now, it's so smooth. All right, look here. Yaw damp's away, so everything's done. Ashboro traffic, 4 Alpha Uniforms, final runway. Right up on the 500. Looks like I turned the air conditioner on too. Give us a little cooler air. It's nice to cool out. Some of this air blowing over the avionics gets warm. It's fresh air. But anyways. Speed is good. We're coming up on glide path. Everybody's got the lights on. Runway and identifier lights on anyways. Clean the windshield. So birdie, move out of the way. Eric, take out of that way. Look here. All right, well, he's on the brakes. Obviously make this one, pretty good. Ashboro traffic, Bonanza 4 Alpha Uniforms, clear the active Ashboro. Thanks for flying along. We'll see you on the way back.